Hello everybody, this is DG and welcome back. Okay, let's see. No, not good. They move very quickly. And they can jump. I gotta figure out somehow to make them face the other way. At least the other guy is not focused on me, so not as bad as last time. Hopefully, maybe I can try to. Oh, nope. Oh, too far. Oh, maybe not. Got one last EMP grenade. Oh. There you go. Come on. Is it dead? Now it is. Whew, just one more. Gotcha. What? Ow. Okay, so that was... Wow. I see, okay. So initially they're not both after me. First time I threw a grenade. Oh! To both of them, that's why they were both after me, but now just depends on which one I aggro first. No! Oh god, I hate that. I hate the scorpion form. Come on. No. No! Wow. Please. Thank you. Alright. One more. Let's not make the same mistake. Ah, bad angle. Did I get him? Now we got him. Okay. All right. Whew. That was a hard one. Okay. Let's continue.
This'll come in handy.
We should be able to get into the industrial complex from here.
What's a sit rep for that area?
Don't know, sir. Enemy RIs are occupying the area, and we aren't getting any actionable intel.
Then we'll just figure it out when we get there.
Maneuver. Whoa, what is... Whoa, are they... Suicide They look like spiders. Spiders attached to people. Oh, there's one on top. Yep, there are spiders. Exploding spiders. Got a sniper too.
We're clear.
Whoa. Hold on. I think I'm keeping the sniper rifle. Keeping this loadout. What the? Stop turning around. I'm trying to shoot your back. Gotcha. Okay.
Enemy armor!
Good news. The hole that tank just blew open gives you a clear shot at the next colony gate.
I didn't see you there. What?
Enemy armor!
The hole that tank just blew open gives you a clear shot at the next colony gate.
Thank God we don't have to kill those two RIs again. Yeah, I think I gotta kill these blue robots first. Where did that explosion come from? Was it from the, was it from you? Looks like the attack is stuck. Uh-oh. Or maybe not. Got him.
Clear.
All right.
The situation up ahead is hot, sir. We're gonna need to stay frosty.
What do you mean, hot?
The enemy have turned the plasma complex into a lake of fire. Could blow us all to Kingdom Come.
Yeah, any way to avoid said Kingdom Come scenario?
Praying?
Thank God I'm an atheist. Let's go! This way's impassable.
You're going to have to cut through the dam complex.
You mean try not to fry myself?
Got any better ideas?
No, you're right.
Slave.
This will come in handy.
Out of the way!
Who is shooting me?
Get out of the way.
Wow.
Have some juice, Kyle.
This place is about to explode. No. Okay. I'm gonna shoot them down. One by one. My sniper rifle. I missed you. Gotcha. A lot of them. Whoa, 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 whoa. Crystal Viper?
Who the hell invited the chandelier?
Cute, Sam. That thing's an assassin RI, a test version. NATO calls them Crystal Vipers. Its light refracting armor serves both as camouflage and as a shield against penetrative and polarized attacks. Optical weapons are useless on it.
This is starting to sound like a bad video game.
Well, we don't have any. Oh! Wow. And these guys at the top are just. They keep on coming, right? We're taking them down. Nope. Whoa, what am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. I get it. That was too fast. I don't think you have a.
NATO calls them Crystal Vipers. Its light refracting armor serves both as camouflage and as a shield against penetrative and polarized attacks. Optical weapons are useless on it.
I don't think it has a weak spot. Try to shoot the head, but it still does the same damage. I'm just gonna have to. Do this the hard way. Oh, what's this? Why is he? Whoa. about EMP cannon? I mean, grenade. Nope, it does nothing. Oh, actually, it paralyzes him for a bit.
Shelters below this area.
Affirmative. You should be able to close an internal barrier down there.
Okay, move out, Bravo!
All right, we're going to take a quick break here. So, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye for now.